Hey guys, time to play some Minecraft. Let's do one by one survival. You guys probably have heard of the map. I have the link to the map in the description of this video. So let's start. As you can see, I kind of started a little bit, but I didn't do anything at all whatsoever. I have everything here. So let's get started. Well, I kind of already started, but you get the idea. So this is usually the part where every single person falls. Like, right now. Like, woo! Why did I click shift? I was so clicking shift. And then they either delete the map or rage quit or both. So, pretty much. I'm probably gonna do that too. Because I'm such a wimp with maps. Okay, conserve dirt by making little water pool thing. Make ourselves a water pool. Hope that grass spreads. Just put this here. Break these and we're good. Now, this is the part that every single person gets wrong. Of how to make a cobblestone generator. This is how people fail most of the time. Most of the time. I'm saying all of the time. I'm saying most of the time. So, I think I already screwed it up. Okay, yeah, we'll do that, okay. I'm just thinking mode activated. Thinking mode activated. I was thinking, people. Don't stop me from thinking. Every person can think. So we go like this. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Wait. I'm in a freaking tiger biome? You've got to be kidding me. Can I, like, leave it somewhere, somehow, some way? No, I'm still in the tiger biome? No, you're just not gonna let me pass? Oh. Wow. It's nice. I would have seen by the changes in colors, but yeah, it's nice that I know that all these are gonna freeze like this, and the lava's gonna flow over, and stuff's gonna suck. That's pretty much it. There's Minecraft in a nutshell. Stuff is crap. Minecraft in a nutshell, there you go. Put this here. Put this here. Put this there. Put this there. There we go. Now, I'm gonna die of crap stuff. Okay, so, love is there. What do we do? Okay. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so, I take one from here, I put this there, I'm sure to turn it off. Yeah, that's correct. Saw a tree. Poof! I'm too lazy. Gonna make some bone meal, because I think I have to, pretty much. Whoa! Tree! Okay, I was a little overreacting. No. Do that new trick. What did? How did he do that? I don't know. I don't know if you guys saw this or something, but Some guy, it's probably in, like, the stuff or the change, but you can, like, kind of move it like that, or I don't know how he did it. I really don't. I'm just gonna mess around with it right now. So I really want to find out how they do it. What? How do they do it? It only makes three. Yeah. Okay, so I got three wool. I guess I'll cut this down. Whoa. My precious. Ooh. Ooh, that's a nice sound. But I like the old ones better. I want everybody to go on like a big like scowl, like bring the old sounds back. And then the other side of the crowd's like keep the old, keep the new sounds. They're awesome. Then they all, then the other nostalgic guys like keep the old sounds. We like old Minecraft. And they're like keep the new sounds. New Minecraft is better. And the other guy says, "Taken 3 isn't better when it comes out, or something." I don't know. I really don't know. Jump. Extreme parkour. Yeah, don't never like tell me to do parkour maps, cause yeah, suck at parkour. Ever. Are you kidding me? Like, come on, this is forest, like, right here. Like, in this little taiga biome area place. It just has to be like this. Like, why? Why couldn't the dude make stuff awesomer? And not put me in a taiga biome? Like, life is sweet then. Life isn't crappy. Life is awesome. Don't be a sapling. Good. Yeah. Extreme hacks or parkours. Yeah, see what I mean? See, there could have been lava right there. I would have fallen with all my crap in it. And that would have sucked. But, you know, how... Yeah! I got another precious! Got another of my freaking awesome precious things. Hello? Hello? Hello, person? You record? What's up, Otter? It's going. Whoa. This isn't like, you know, like hacking thing. No. There. Like, there's no like there's no like give command or something. Yeah, see? So we're going, there's no cheating here. No cheating. Get this clear? No cheating. Okay, we gotta do it good. Because it's a tiger biome, some crap's gonna be different. Okay? Some stuff's gonna be different. I'm gonna just... I don't like the new wood sounds. They're weird. It's the torch of God. Torch of God of Notch. I bow down to you. Okay, back to regular Minecraft. Seriously, torch? Here. Here, have... Whoa. Here, have some bone meal. Take it. Have some bone meal. No. See, it's my brother. He does Omnom too. Ooh. Music. Really fits the purpose when we're floating in the middle of nowhere. Some nice music. Now... I haven't completed my checklist yet. Checklist yet. Look. My checklist is to find the band or orchestra playing the music. Or God. Hi, God. How's it going? What's up, God? I said hi. Hi. What's up? Cool. Okay, we got really nothing done today. I'm scared that I'm gonna get fried. No, I won't get fried if I'm here. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, so now, whatever, a lot of people do, they put, like, they don't dig a hole. Are you kidding me? Like, awesome spot, awesome idea, ingenious idea. How come nobody ever thought of this before? People probably did. I'm such an idiot to not realizing. I'm gonna put torch right here. Now you should melt. Melt. I just sit here until you melt. There's a little time lapse right here. I'm horrible singing. Okay. Why did you not melt? Oh. See? I'm awesome. My gods are amazing. Like, I'm like, why you no melt? And voila, they melt. It's the awesomeness of me, I know. Awesome. You guys probably can't see this, but I'm raising my hand. Like a boss. Like a boss. Your crafting table away from the lava. Away from the lava. What people do. They, come on. Okay, don't screw up then. Don't screw up. Okay. What are we making? At least one of these to make some sticks. Bum bum. No, I can't really do that. I need to make another one. I'm gonna have to waste this one. Make another this. Make another that. And we're good. Okay, I'm gonna have to make this nice again. Sure, it never melts again. So, this is what we do. I have to make a sacrifice. Goodbye. I'm saluting. You are a nice soldier. Awesome. I salute to you. Damn it, I did not need to do that. I did really not need to do that. I could have just done. Actually, no. Could I have? Yeah, I think I could. At least for I know. Yeah. Yeah, we do. I don't really want to wasting the cobblestone. This is probably gonna go on to the next episode, if it already is. I don't really know. Probably is. So I'm just gonna keep playing until the clock runs out, pretty much. Pretty much. There. The top. Dig this out. Put this there. And put this there. So, now viva good. Viva perfecto mundos. The fourth of us. Whoa. Freakies. Freaky. Okay, I need to... No, what am I doing? Go this way. No, I actually need to stand right here, actually. Where is... Bedrock is there. Thinking. What can we do to... I don't know. I'll be back in a sec. Hey guys, I'm sorry that I couldn't really play more Minecraft because I'm not a partner and I've reached my 15-minute mark. So, like, comment, subscribe, and look for more videos soon. Bye.